here again along the street, looking at the Prime Minister's office and government headquarters. So this is Bear Street, which is in St. Michael, 1 minute away from Bridgetown, and this is Browns Beach here, which is a part of the Kyler Bay area on the southwest coast of Barbados. Prime Minister's office and government headquarters. And again, look at the Bear Street Esplanade. And this is again the government, the former government information service building, GIS building. This is the Bay Street Esplanade, and this is Browns Beach here. Here on the former government information service building on the opposite side. And this is Browns Beach here, which is all a part of the Kyler Bay area on the southwest coast. And the building at the end is the government printing and sales department. On the road to the right, we'll take you back to Beckles Road, and back to the Garrison, but the paddocks, and back to the Seventh-day Adventist Secondary School and Primary School, where I attended secondary school. I received my secondary education at the Seventh-day Adventist School, Secondary School. And this is the government headquarters and Prime Minister's office right here. So Bay Street is 1 minute south of Bridgetown. The Prime Minister's office. The first, the building at the end is the government printing and sales department. This is the Prime Minister's office and government headquarters. But you will see the statue of Sir Grantley Adams, who was also a national hero of Barbados. He was the father of Tom Adams, who was Barbados' second Prime Minister. And Grantley Adams was, Prime Minister of the West Indies and Premier of Barbados. Towards the government information service building and the street Esplanade. So Bay Street is the main artery into the city if you are coming from the south coast of the island. And they will lead to places such as St. Lawrence Gap, Oystings, Hastings, Rockley, Worthing, anywhere along that area. It can even lead to the airport as well. This is the route that you'll use to get to the airport via the old airport road, which is the old Coverley. You'll mostly use this road to get there. Browns Beach again, along the Calabria area. Along Backers Road, opposite the Government Printing and Sales Department, you will come across the Diagnostic Clinic with Bayview Hospital and the Geriatric Hospital, which caters to old people, is also along that street as well. Along Bear Street, you will come across a number of nightclubs as well, such as Harbour Lights, the Boatyard, and Pirate's Cove. Statue of Sir Granny Adams again, who is a national hero of Barbados, born 1898 and died in 1971. And he was the father of Tom Adams, who was Barbados' second Prime Minister. Thank you guys for watching now, and have a blessed evening. Yeah.